Here's your WNEM TV5 news update.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Blake Keller. Here's a look at the top stories we're following for today. If you're looking to get protected, the Saginaw County Health Department is offering the Pfizer vaccine to anyone 12 years of age and older who lives or works in Saginaw County. Now you can get yours at the former Sears department store that's at Fashion Square Mall. It's open from 9 to 4 today, and minors must have a parent or guardian with them. Walk-ins are also welcome. Well, nearly a year after the Edenville and Sanford dams broke, impacted families are still looking for restitution. Local lawyers say the lawsuit against the state of Michigan could take up to 3 years to go to trial. And the Bavarian Inn of Frankenmuth is hosting a job fair from 1 to 5 p.m. today. Now, the fair will be held inside the Bavarian Inn Lodge. And for a full list of job openings, just visit the hotlink section on our website, WNEM.com. All right, here's John with Gross with a look at your forecast.
Thank you very much, Blake. Let's go over another sunny and warmer forecast as we're going throughout your Tuesday. We've got some more sun to start this morning. A few more clouds by this afternoon, but it looks like we stay mainly dry for a Tuesday. Temperatures, we're right where we should be, or it should say we were where we were yesterday, just adding a few more degrees to it. Looks like upper 70s in some areas hitting 80 before the day is out. The loons are back in action at Dow Diamond this evening. First pitch at 6:05. A few more clouds definitely in the realm of possibility, but it looks like we stay mainly dry for the game. Temps starting upper 70s. We'll end that into the upper 60s. And then for the rest of tonight into your Wednesday morning, it's upper 50s, more clouds, better rain chances past midnight, maybe with a few rumbles of thunder. We'll have to watch that. And those better chances continue throughout the day on Wednesday. 7 day forecast looking more like a summer-like forecast. You got 79 tomorrow. It's pop-up chances for some more showers and thunderstorms as we go into late week and the weekend. It's going to be just due to the hot and humid air mass that we're going to have in play. We continue with those 80s throughout Saturday, Sunday, only back into the upper 70s, it looks like, by the time we reach next week into the day on Monday. In the First 4 and 5 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist John Groves.
Remember to tune into WNEM TV5 on air and online 24/7 for the latest news, weather, and information.